Today I'm going to talk about the replica Accuphase E600, as you can see here on this picture. And the guy who make these amps, he's pretty serious. I read a lot of this guy already, and this guy doesn't only make this amplifier, he also make these kinds of amplifiers. Everything is replica Accuphase, yes. And he made much more types, and he is always making new types, and he is even crowdfunding newer models he is making from Accuphase. And of course these are not the same Accuphases as the original ones, that's normal, yeah. The price difference is also very big. A original Accuphase E600 cost in the Netherlands 10,000 euro. I think they are more expensive in the United States. And I'm gonna show you that I calculated the price, and this is the price you pay in US dollar. If you live in America, you pay $1,252 US dollar. In Europe it is just over 1,000 euro. And with shipping cost, that will be between 1500 and 1550 US dollar, or in Europe about 1250, between 1250 and 1300 euro. And then of course the taxes in Europe. I think you will have this thing in your house paying the shipping cost and the taxes for about 1700 euro. And that's a very nice price if you compare that with a new device, yes, the original one from 10,000 euro. Of course, it has its limitations. I will show you in this movie. Over here, this is the imitation, and this is the original one. As you can see, the original one is much more refined. It has also this, well, built-in knobs. Yes, these are outside, and the knobs are not as many as the original one. Also, the selector switch is lighted, and this is just a selector switch with lighted bulbs, selector bulbs. And this thing, the knob itself is lighted. That's the difference. And so they try to imitate it at their best. It's a nice imitation, but the original one is much nicer. I also think that the knobs are a little bit bigger from the original one, not sure about that. So what more differences we can find? Well, this is the layout. This is the imitation, the replica, and this is the original one. And as you can see also here, the differences are very clear. Yes, the original one is much more refined, yes, but this thing doesn't look bad at all, yes. This is the backside, and of course also here you see the differences very very fast. The original one have, you can buy two extra print plates, yes, one for phono, yes, phono amplifier, special phono amplifier, and another thing. And this fake thing doesn't have these possibilities, yes. But all in all, it doesn't look bad from the outside, from the backside, comparison with the original one, of course. And then we have this difference. This is the the amplifier. Every amplifier have two of these amplifier boards, left and right channel. And as you can see, and on this side it looks almost the same. Yes, it looks almost the same. Not sure if they use the same components or they use very good components in the imitation, in the replica. But as you can see, they have more power and power caps. Yes, 8 against 4, and that's remarkable. Yes, of course I saw right away it's not the same copy. It's not the same copy. It looks like the same thing, but it isn't. So I'm not sure about the sound quality at all. from this imitation. But what I know is that if you click here, well, I will show you later these comments in English, but well, this is what they are writing about this amp. And I will place this link in the subscription box, yes, so you can look for yourself. And this guy is first hand. And of course, I also made a movie about this amp, the China Replica Part 2, the Acuphase A65. And as you can see, the price here is much cheaper than the price I showed you in that China Replica Part 2, because this guy is first hand. This guy make these amps, so he is first hand, and he is very serious in imitating the sound as good as possible. And if you see, of course, here you have comments, you click on those comments, you see what other people write about this, well, this amp. They bought this amp, and I will not tell you what they are writing. You have to go for yourself and to see what they are writing. Just go on this website, click on Google Translate, you click here in the upper corner, and then you play Google Translate, and you click on these comments, and you will see these comments back, and you can decide for yourself if they are trustworthy or not. Anyway, I follow this guy. I saw a lot of articles. He is upgrading these systems over and over again, making them better each year. And well, this price is not expensive. Yes, $1,250 or €1,000 without the shipping cost and the taxes, of course. And here you have a sound sample from this E600. Anyway, I also will place a link from this movie in the subscription box. You can find this link back. You can find this link back over here. Yes, he placed the link over here. I'm going to show you. This is the link. This is the link. Wait a minute. This is the link. This is the link I just showed you. The sound test. And well, it sounds pretty nice. Sounds pretty nice. And he tape this sound with a Samsung Note 4. Well, that can always be better if you use better microphones, of course, but it sounded okay to me. Well, I wanted just to show you this, a short movie about this. I will place both links, this link from the sound test and the link from this, this link I will place in my subscription box. I hope you like this video. Put your thumbs up if you did. Don't forget to subscribe on my channel, and for now I say bye bye.